What's going on, guys? Today I'm doing a reaction video requested by Hop's Metal Show. Go to their channel, hit the subscribe, hit the bell. Good group of guys. Make sure you check out the content.
It's hard to breathe and my numbness deteriorates with every step I take. My pain peaks when I see your face. Memories of us laughing in the good times make my mind race.
They suggested that I react to Cinderella, Shake Me. And this is throwback. So let's go ahead and get started. Throwback has been meaning.
So
big hair.
The work's not done, is it? Oh, so sad. We're going to the Cinderella concert and you have to stay home. Bye.
Okay. Doing this Cinderella, yeah. Now, I just want to say, if you've never been to a metal concert, dude, there's nothing like it. I went and seen Tesla in Troy, Ohio, me and my father, and it rocked out, and everybody was having a good time, and, you know, it was obviously an older crowd, but man, very good night. Okay, so, yeah, I already established that metal, old school, I would say the big hair era, they didn't really tell many stories during their music videos, just them rocking out, man, and people loving it, which is good enough. Very nice. I usually hear songs and I'm like, oh, I know this song. This is one of them I didn't know. So a huge shout out again to Hop's Metal Show. Here we go. And the more I hear it, the more I feel like, no, bro, you know, you heard this before, you know, because my dad's a big metal fan, and, you know, just a lot of people are. Man, here we go. This is nice. Solo. Ooh, that's nice. I love that. look at, man, they are kicking, man. They're rocking out right now. I think, I don't know what year this was when this actually dropped, or released, but given all the air of women and how, you know, from the 60s, 70s, I think the 80s were probably like the best women of my before, you know, of the past for me. It just looked better. They actually look better than most of the women now. Kind of tired of the ritual of pretty face and big butts and stuff. And I don't know. But anyway, getting off track. This is very nice. It just gives me that vibe that no other music can give me. There's nothing like this. This is probably the best music of all time. And you know, hip hop, there's a certain part of hip hop that this doesn't touch. So but then at the same time, there's nothing like this in hip hop, that vibe that I'm getting right now. So very excited. Wow, yeah. You know you're about ready to explode. Just want to be at a concert. That's what this makes me want to go to a concert. There's that guitar again, my favorite instrument. Oh, that's cute. You can't even get in. That's a cute matching, though. All right. So, yeah, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Dig it. Dig it. Comment down below on what you'd like me to react to, and I will do it. Again, I love all kinds of music. But metal, man, there's something about that old school metal that no other music is touching. So, all right. You heard it here first, folks. Rapper reacts to Cinderella. Shake me.